The best baby swings of 2020. Top 5 baby sleepers reviewed. We all love to cuddle and comfort our babies, but at some point, all parents need some time off. This is only possible when there are extra hands to help or if your baby is calm enough to be left alone for a while. If you need a quiet moment to relax from time to time, the right baby swing can be a total lifesaver. We compared all the baby swings on the market to help you find the right combination of features for you and your baby. So keep watching to see the top 5 best baby swings available in 2020. To make this top 5, we have analyzed 2,738 customer reviews and looked through 123 products. Links to the baby swings mentioned in this buying guide can be found in the description below the video. The items mentioned in this video are in no exact order, so be sure to stay to the end, so you don't miss the perfect model for your needs. The first one in today's video is the Swing & Go, Portable Baby Swing from Ingenuity. The Ingenuity Swing & Go Baby Swing features a slim foldable design that makes it easy to take with you wherever you go. It also features multiple swing speeds, nature sounds, and melodies, plus an easy-to-clean seat cushion. Once you turn this on, you have to nudge the swing a little to get it up to speed. It's quiet and uses Ingenuity's hybrid drive technology to keep the batteries lasting longer for when you're on the go. The 4D batteries last up to 24 hours. At home, you can connect the swing to a wall plug. This swing will let you choose between 8 melodies and 3 nature sounds to play for your child. Another nice feature of this is the timer setting. You can program the swing to turn off automatically after 30, 45, or 60 minutes. Both headrest and seat cushion is easy to clean. Keep in mind that babies around 5 to 6 pounds may not be heavy enough for this model to work at minimum speed. Faster tuning is possible, but may be too intense for the newborn. Here is what customers love about the Swing & Go Portable Baby Swing.
Easy to set up, easy to get baby in and out, folds up nicely for storage. We use this swing on a daily and my newborn son absolutely loves it.
And what a few of them don't like.
The headrest is a little high for smaller babies.
Number 4 on our list is the Sense 2 Soothe Baby Swing, with cry detection from Graco. If you are looking for the Cadillac of baby swings for bigger babies, then this is the one for you. The unique thing about the Graco Baby Swing is its cry detection technology. This is a 2-in-1 swing and rocker that detects your baby's cry and adjusts rocking speed, sounds, and vibration until the baby calms down. This swing can be used up to 18 pounds in rocker mode and 5.5 to 25 pounds when used as a swing. The 15 different songs and sounds available include music, nature sounds, or white noise. Finally, the comfortable seat upholstery and padded 5-point harness will keep your little one safe in the seat. On the negative side, being the highest priced model in this review, you may find that the price tag is too much for you, and this model does not have an up and down, swinging motion that some babies find soothing. And here is what customers love about it.
It works great and I love that it changes position whenever it senses her crying. If your baby will enjoy this rocker as much as mine does, it's worth every penny and more.
And here is what some of them don't like.
My only complaint is that the baby has to cry pretty loud for it to detect crying.
Number 3 on our list is the Mamaroo 4 Baby Swing from 4Moms. At first glance, you might think this baby swing from 4Moms is heavy, but it is actually lighter and more compact than most similar products available. It offers 5 movements: wave, kangaroo, rockabye, car ride, and tree swing. And it has 5 different speeds for each scenario to choose from. You can play any of your own favorite music through the audio input. And it also has a variety of nature-inspired sounds to choose from. The seat easily reclines to different positions, this allows your baby to relax while lying back or to sit up to play. You can connect to this swing via Bluetooth. And the convenience of being able to control the Mamaroo swing from your smart device can make your life a little easier. On the downside, this isn't a budget-friendly choice, and this model is not well suited for travel usage, as it is a little heavy to lift and maneuver. Here are the top things that customers who bought the Mamaroo 4 Baby Swing are saying they like about it.
It was super easy to set up, and I love that I can turn it on and off from my phone if I'm in another room. It works like a charm, the best hands-free equipment I have purchased, and every new mom's dream assistant.
Few customers found that
if it had wheels for easy moving, it would have been useful.
Second on our list is the Sweet Snuggapuppy Dreams Cradle and Swing from Fisher-Price. The Snuggapuppy Dreams Cradle has a rotatable seat, this allows it to swing side to side and back and forth. It features a button that you press and twist to rotate it. It also adjusts between 2 reclining positions. It comes with 6 swinging speeds to soothe and keep your little one comfortable, and the swinging remains smooth no matter the speed you select. This is a very versatile baby swing. The very soft and cozy seat is designed to look like a little puppy, and it has a removable cover for easy cleaning, plus it is machine washable. and it has an extra cushion included for supporting smaller babies. Babies will also love the entertainment factor of this swing, with 16 soothing songs and nature sounds, a moving mobile, and 3 plush stuffed animals on it. Your child should be busy for a while. But this is not the quietest baby swing out there, and it is not fully collapsible. Customers who bought this liked it because
my 4-month-old really likes it and she loves to hear the sounds and music that's played in it. It's soft, functional and the seat inclines at the perfect level.
Only a very few customers had problems with them.
I wish there was a quieter volume level.
Number 1 on our list is the Simple Sway Swing from Graco. The Graco Simple Sway Swing has tons of features to help you soothe and comfort your baby. It is all packed into a compact frame design. With this model, it's easy to keep your baby close wherever you are at home. The 5-point harness will keep your child secure all the time. And the gentle vibration, with 6 swing speeds, bring infants into a cozy and comfortable situation. It features a deep, plush seat that comes with removable head support. And the 15 sounds and songs will make your baby even more relaxed and calm. On the negative side, the seat doesn't recline, and at the high settings, the motor can be a bit loud. If you are looking for a budget-friendly option, then this is the cheapest model in this review. Customers who bought this liked it because
the music is great, it's all classical and soft soothing melodies. The straps hold her in nicely and the swinging motion works well.
Customers who bought the Simple Sway Swing did not like that.
Vibration does not run when plugged in, it works on battery only.
We have placed links to all the products mentioned in this review in the description box below. Thank you for watching. If you found this video useful, please hit the like button to let us know. And if you are new to the channel, and you liked this review, you might want to consider subscribing. And lastly, here are some more videos we thought you might like.